Ay, now I'm going to run. Ay, now.
Look how deep you can go with it.
You want to see the way?
Yes, have a look there.
So this is the way.
I can see it's also getting
the fermentation.
Yeah.
Hey,
answer. So you see the
reason.
We just tested the way on that
one. The way part or the Madila part?
The way part.
The way part. No, strike my channel, my good man. This one has to get an amazing one now.
You use that one here, what is inside there? That is, you add it to fresh. And then you just mix it in, and then you make it at 30 degrees or 38 or 40 degrees, but below 60, far below 60.
Yeah.
And then after half an hour, you give it the rennet, and you also make cheese from that.
And I even the yogurt can come nice from this. Eh?
You can make yogurt, you can make kefir. There's lots of but I think the yellowish part on that's actually yeast.
Okay.
That makes something from the lactose there.
Wow.
Right. You also want to try it?
Okay, no problem.
You have a glass or something like that?
It
takes a month. But then it doesn't switch off. So how do you think we still can improve that process?
This process?
Yeah.
I don't really know, man. Maybe you just see, but still, you'll be losing a lot of money.
Yeah, but the whole thing is here, the wind is blowing away that you need something broader underneath.